I never sleep late, early type guy. Getting out, hearing that first gobble in the morning or hearing the birds waking up for the first time. I mean, I was 35 years old before I ever figured out what it was about. That's what it's about.
Killed my fair share of turkeys, but this year been different. If I can ever get this monkey off my back, I feel like I'm gonna go on a roll.
I got stuff everywhere. I got stuff in the shop I gotta go out and pick up. Once you get all that gear together and get everything in the truck, it's time to go. I mean, you can't get there fast enough.
The night falls, and the shadows come alive. In the darkness, it takes you by surprise. Unforgiving is the cold.
You know, I've killed over 150 turkeys, and every one still gets me, man. You can feel it in your chest. When you get like that, nothing like it. It's just incredible. That old turkey, he tried to resist, but he couldn't stand it. When he come up in that field, I introduced him to that long beard XR. You know, my birds are, they on point. And this year's just been on fire. I don't know whether it's where I'm at, or in the county, or my place, it's just on fire. Hey, you know it's a turkey contest in town. I got two on the board, and this one here is gonna make number three.
Where's he going? What am I doing wrong?
Trouble my way, Lord, Lord. Trouble my
way. Birds run off for no reason. I've had tractors drive through the field. I've had people walk in on me. It's just something different every day. And it happens every time I go. We're sitting here in my store where I host a big bird contest, and I can't even kill a turkey to put in it. Talk about disheartening.
What do you think of that one, man?
Did you get him?
Got him this morning, yeah.
I hate you right now. So here I am, rolling back into work after another unsuccessful hunt. And who do I see? None other than the guy that's already entered two birds in the contest.
Man, I ain't heard a turkey gobble in 2 weeks.
Man, they on fire in my place.
I've never been whipped this bad before in my life.
You know, I feel sorry for that old boy. Everybody's been there that's turkey hunted. I got a couple of buddies I usually go with.
I tell you what,
I take you over to my spot under one condition. You know, I got my limit of birds, but I still like to get up every morning, go hear him gobble, and go with somebody. But one thing's for sure, he's gonna be able to shoot before we go to the woods.
Man, I like that.
I'm gonna tell you what, those Winchester turkey guns, they're good. I shoot a 20 gauge, I love it. I tell you, I've been shooting those aim points for a while. I really like them because they're designed to keep both eyes open. And when you bear down on that stock, just put the red dot on it, and tomorrow, your slump's gonna be over.
Man, I appreciate it. I can't thank you enough.
You bet. I watched that old boy shoot, and with that shotgun and that aim point, it shouldn't be no excuses.
It's been a long time since I've been home. My kind of work keeps me on the road. I'm not going back.
All right, here it comes.